At Max, we've been developing innovative tools for the construction industry for decades. In 1993, Max changed the steel reinforcing industry with the introduction of the world's first battery-operated rebar tying tool. The Max rebar tire has forever transformed job site safety and productivity for iron workers. Now, Max is raising the bar again with its new rebar tire, the Twin Tire RB441T. The Twin Tire can tie rebar with greater efficiency than ever before. The Twin Tire's name comes from its innovative dual wire feeding mechanism, which increases its tying speed and improves job site productivity. Its low power consumption design and higher capacity battery gives the Twin Tire the ability to tie 4,000 ties per charge. The Twin Tire's enhanced wire pullback mechanism dispenses the precise amount of wire needed to form a tie, reducing wire consumption and delivering more ties per spool for additional cost savings. We've redesigned the Twin Tire jaw to tie number 3 by number 3 up to number 7 by number 7 rebars, allowing you to tie bigger gauges while maintaining the ability to work in tighter spaces than previous models. The Twin Tire's Quick Load magazine makes changing wire spools a piece of cake, and the relocated magazine provides enhanced balance and ergonomics, making flat work easier. With 3 tie wire options to choose from, the Twin Tire's new wire bending mechanism produces a shorter tie height, allowing for shallower concrete pours, and positions tie ends downward to increase safety. For years, Max has developed the world's most advanced rebar tying tools, and now offers a full line of products for the steel reinforcing industry.
When you think of masonry cutting tools over the last 50 years, not much has changed. From the first masonry saw built in the 1930s to the masonry saws of today, the challenges are still very much the same. Slurry, bulky design, and limited mobility. Equipped with soft start technology, the IQ power management system allows for smooth, uninterrupted operation. It runs off a standard 120 volt and 20 amps, eliminating the need for a 220 volt plug adapter or high output generator. With a gas shock, this dynamic stand raises and lowers with ease. You'll be able to move positions without even breaking a sweat. Did we mention it has fully integrated dust collection? Featuring a 270-degree dust reduction system, dust is captured within the blade guard, rear dust guard, and downdraft louvered table via a high-powered integrated vacuum. With a 3-stage cyclonic filtration system, this allows for up to 99.5% dust collection. How about effortless cleanup? Yeah, it's got that. This is the IQ MS-362. And it's not your grandfather's masonry saw.
As a mason, you know your trowel becomes an extension of yourself. It's a symbol of the quality and perfection you put into each job and defines your commitment to hard work and dedication. Marshalltown has continued the tradition of quality and perfection with the introduction of our new leather handle brick trowels. The new trowels feature the same iconic blade, bumper, and finger guard that you've grown to know and trust, but now features a fully fitted leather handle, unlike anything you've seen or felt on the market. The natural burnished finish gives you the authentic, comfortable feel you've been looking for in a leather handle. Pick yours up today at your local dealer or visit marshalltown.com.
The right fall protection equipment can help, but it has to be used correctly. That's why Honeywell designed the Miller AirCore Harness. Innovative fall protection designed to deliver comfort in the air. With a breakthrough design that uses breathable open core padding technology, air circulates freely through and around the pads, reducing heat and moisture buildup so workers stay cooler and drier. Padding is applied strategically, reducing surface area by up to 16%. Contouring prevents chafing and irritation, and our patented Duraflex stretchable webbing provides greater mobility and flexibility. But unless a harness is easy to adjust, it probably won't be used properly. To address that concern, we put cam buckles on the shoulder straps. Now workers can make quick, precise adjustments with one hand. The chest buckle is convenient too, It features a quick connect, quick release design that lets workers get into and out of the harness in seconds. Weight is always top of mind. We used a unique mix of materials and components and created a harness that's up to 20% lighter than similar competitive models. The Miller AirCore harness is light enough to reduce worker fatigue and increase productivity. Style matters. Workers tell us they like the way the Miller AirCore harness looks and feels. And safety managers appreciate the high-vis color scheme.
Introducing the Lufkin Gear Drive 12-inch Professional Measuring Wheel. Built to take on tough jobs, this 12-inch professional measuring wheel ensures precise measures time after time. Encased in a sealed housing to impede dirt, Gear Drive uses strong interlocking teeth instead of belts to connect the wheel to the counter. Rough terrain? No problem. Rigid rubber tread and an ergonomic pistol grip give added balance, comfort, and control. The breakaway joint protects the shaft from damage and allows for compact storage. The low-glare counter with heavy-duty reset is easy to read. And Lufkin Hi-Vis Orange is quick to spot on crowded or wooded job sites.
Here at GripRite, we know you've built your business right. That's why our only goal is to offer the right tools for the right application at the right price. Simply put, we help you keep your business running right. You already know the importance of using the right type of bit for the right kind of material, and you're probably familiar with Diamond Core bits. The alternate tooth beveled edges on GripRite's Combo Pro Core bits allow for faster drilling speeds and better bit tracking, while the specialty cut turbo segments make sure your bits produce less drag, which increases drilling speed. The laser welded segments add to the core bit's durability and longevity, even under extreme drilling conditions. Each GripRite Combo Pro Diamond Core bit is made to power through 80 to 100 holes through solid concrete. GripRite has even reinforced the teeth of the bits to increase their strength and drilling speed, allowing them to tackle rebar with ease. The alternate tooth beveled edge segments allow the Combo Pro Core bits to cut through material 30% faster than any other competitive diamond bit.
Whoever said comparing apples to apples was the best way to test tools hasn't met the new Hilti TE3000 AVR electric breaker. Because when you have something that outperforms everything in its class, it's time to stop fooling around and go head-to-head with the big boys. The TE3000 has been engineered to deliver a bigger blow than you have ever seen out of an electric breaker. And combined with the most advanced anti-vibration technology on the market, it can only mean one thing. Not only will you get the job done faster, but it's the concrete that will take the beating, not you. So don't let the bark of an air hammer fool you, because when the dust settles, the winner is clear. How about them apples?